Well,
adieu.
Watch me.
Let's go, wife!
You think you can win?
どうした?
I got you!
Farewell!
なんか文句あんのか?さあ、行くぜ!
You're gonna be sorry.
Well...
本気出せよ!
Let's go!
Prepare to suffer.
Don't get cocky! Fine.
You're in for it now.
Damn!
This!
I got this!
Take your best shot!
Cool!
Check this out!
Watch me.
You're in it.
Adieu.
Well,
farewell. Let's go.
Right.
Peace out.
Coyo.
Oh, that failed.
Yeah.
Later, guys.
Hmm.
Should I open it? Got it!
Could be worth keeping.
Wow, how jam.
I just tried to be reasonable.
I'm sure I've said it before, but the real issue is with Songhui.
Yeah. She'd be setting a bad example if she didn't bring the hammer down on the guy who torched their home.
Yep. She's running the show now. Songhui finds out Mabuchi's back, he's as good as dead.
True. So, what do you want to do about all this?
I want to chase him off before...
Yo, bartender! What's up with this one here?
Jeez.
Oh, shit. Yo, fancy seeing you here.
Are you not embarrassed?
I don't do embarrassed.
I've been aware of your presence from the moment you started following me. I pretended not to notice because I didn't want to embarrass you in front of others. Hence, my bringing you to a place so secluded.
Really? Okay, I'm a little embarrassed.
Kasuga-san, you were worried about me, were you not? I can't say I blame you. It just so happens, I'm currently in a position where I could use your help.
The hell is this place? A strip club? Doesn't look like they're up and running.
Yes, your assessment is correct.
What gives? Why'd we come here?
I should fill you in. You are not the only one following me, Kasuga-san. However, they would have never revealed themselves while under the Komijo's gaze.
Then you knew we were watching. Is that right, Yeonsu? Come now. Why isolate yourself like this?
I'm not Yeonsu. I'm JOON-GI. It's certainly been a while, though, hasn't it?
So the fake wants to become the boss. You think we'd let you get away with that?
Wait. These guys are...
Yes. They're survivors of the Jingweon Mafia. They came here after hearing whispers of JOON-GI's name. It's done.
Well.
Let's go!
Okay.
eyes on me. Yeah.
Impossible. Beaten by this fake.
Kasuga-san, stay on your guard and make sure.
Son of a bitch, man. Why you always gotta be so cool?
My apologies for causing you so much trouble. Thank you, Kasuga-san.
So, are those guys gonna join up with the Komi-jul?
Yes. As long as people have a place to call home, they will always have the courage to go out and fight. I'm hoping they'll use the Komi-jul as footing and eventually stand on their own.
That's gotta be the most sentimental thing a dude dressed like that has ever said, man.
This outfit belongs to the boss I respected. If you're going to make fun of it, I'll be forced to defend his honor.
Wait, huh? Come on, dude, lighten up. I'm just giving you a hard time.
Some jokes cross into slander, and that I cannot abide. If it wasn't coming from you, that is.
Huh?
You know, outside of Song-hui, you are the only person I've ever revealed myself to. There is nothing more to hide at this point.
So, how's it feel? Bet you're pretty relieved, huh?
As much as I'd hate to admit it, you're right. It's nice to take off the mask sometimes. So, would that make us friends at this point, Kasuga-san?
You really asking for confirmation? I didn't think you were the type.
My apologies.
Babe, you hungry for sushi or yakiniku?
Shit, why not both? You hit the freaking jackpot just now.
Baby, I am the jackpot.
Hold up. Shouldn't you be giving that money back to your boss?
This loser again. What do you even want from me?
A couple things. First, you need to give back the money you stole from your job. And second, I need info on Mizue-chan, a nurse you used to work with. Dreams of going overseas, helping people in need? Any of that ring a bell? Anyway, I know she plans on leaving the country as part of a hospital program. I need to find out when.
Yeah, well, what does she matter to you?
Remember that guy Namba? The one who got busted selling meds? Turns out he didn't do a goddamn thing. It was actually all Mizue-chan. Granted, she only resorted to theft to pay off her parents' debt. But it was Namba who took the fall, admitting to the crimes himself. Yeah, I think he really had a thing for the chick, to be honest with you. Bottom line is, I want to help Namba see Mizue-chan off, and you're my ticket.
You think this is funny?
As if Mizue would ever do something so honest.
What do you mean? She said she was inspired by Florence Nightingale.
Yeah? Then tell me, why'd she end up working at a bar in the shittiest part of Ijincho?
Yeah.